Okay, children, let me discuss next our number patterns. So, already we have discussed from numbers 1 to 100. So, single digit to triple digit. Okay, then we have to know something in your classrooms or in your home, at home. Always your dad asked to you, what rank, which rank do you get, or which rank did you get this exam? America Ekrangana. You have to say this first, second, like that. Okay. Then that is placing. One, first, third. Okay. இப்ப கிளாஸ் ரூம்ஸ்ல த்ரீ ரோ ஃபோர் ரோஸ்ல சேர்ஸ்ல உட்காந்துருக்கீங்க இல்ல எப்படி ரவுண்டா உட்காந்துருக்கீங்க அப்படின்னா உங்க கிளாஸ் டீச்சர் உங்ககிட்ட ஒரு க்வெஸ்சன் கேட்கறாங்க. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் யூ கெட் அப். ஓகே, தென் தேர்ட் ஒன், ஃபோர்த் ஒன். ஓகே, ஹவு டு யூ சே தட் நம்பர் சீக்வன்ஸ்? தட் இஸ் நோன் அஸ் சீக்வன்ஸ். ஒரு வரிசையில நம்பர்ஸ் ஸ்கிப்பிங் அண்ட் கவுண்டிங். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஹாவ் நோன் அபவுட் த ஜீரோ டு டென். ஓகே, கவுண்டிங் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் learning from your hand, that is 1 to 10. Okay, next thing, and what will come and skip counting, jumping counting. Okay, so in a playful manner we have studied that is from a number that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Always you say this is 10. So simple 1 to 10. Now listen here, this is 2, and next one have to jump this 4, and jump over to 6, and jump over to 8, and jump over to 10. Okay, then this is a skip counting of numbers. This is counting by twos. Skip counting of 2. Okay. This is here 1, 2. Okay, 2. And 3, that is 4. The skip counting of 2 and 4. Leave it one finger. Okay, counting one missed number. You have to miss this from, you have to say, simple saying. இப்போ நீங்க 1, 2, 3 நம்பர் சொல்லும் போது இப்போ இந்த ஆர்டரில் நம்பர் சொல்லி பாருங்க. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இப்போ நான் எங்கே இருக்கேன், நம்ம எங்கே இருக்கோம், 2. நெக்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் 3 என்ன பண்ணிடணும், ஸ்கிப் பண்ணிடணும். ஹாவ் டு ஸ்கிப் திஸ் நம்பர் 3. அண்ட் வாட் வில் யூ சே நெக்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் 4? ஓகே, 2 அண்ட் 4. ஓகே, தென் ஸ்கிப் திஸ் நம்பர் 5 அண்ட் சே த நம்பர் 6. And skip the number 7 and say the number 8. And skip the number 9 and say the number 10. This is counting by twos. Skip counting by twos. 2-2 jump aagi numbers solradhu. Okay. The play or a game mariye panla. That is 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. That is you leave it to 9 and say 10. Okay. Then next one is same way. Okay, here we write 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20, 20. Here, listen, where you have stopped this number 10. Then you skip the number 11. So, what did you say? 12. Next number, skip counting by 2s, you say 10. Here, what will? 12. And next number 14, and next number 16, and next number 18, and next number is 20, 20. Okay? So, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 10, 10. 12, 1, 2, 12. 1, 4, 14. 1, 6, 16. 1, 8, 18. 20. Okay. Then. Okay. 21. I have to previous number 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Children, here listen. We have stop here 2020. And what will next come? You skip the number 21. 2 1 21. You have to skip it. And you have to say 22. 2 2 22. Okay. Next, skip the number 23 and say 24. 2 4 24. 2 6 26. 2 8 28. And 3 0 30. Okay. Next. Thirty-four, thirty-five, thirty-six, thirty-seven, thirty-eight, thirty-nine, 40. So, if I finish 30, 30, and skip the number, what is this? 31, 31. So, say this number, next number, 32. Okay. Then skip the number 33 and you have to jump over 33 and stop 34. And skip the number 35 and jump over to 36. And skip the number 37 and jump over to 38. And finally, we jumped over here. That is 40. Okay. Then 41 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 and that is 50. Okay, listen here, 40, so skip the number 41. So start from next number is skip counting of twos. What did you say? 42. And next one is 44. And next number is 46. And next number is 48. And finally, you jumped over to 50. So say again. You could say in the solunga, that is skip counting of twos. Starting from 2, 4, 6, 8, 1, 0, 10, 12, 1, 2, 12, 1, 4, 14, 1, 6, 16, 1, 8, 18, 2, 0, 20. Next, 2, 2, 22, 2, 4, 24, 2, 6, 26, 28, 28, 30, 30. Next, 32, 32, 32, 34, 34, 36, 36, 38, 38, 40, 40. Next, skip the number 41 and 42, 42, 44, 44. 46 46 48 48 and 50. This is a way of writing counting by twos. This one is called skip counting, jumping over one number. So having two numbers, skip counting by two, you skip between the one number and say the next number. Okay children, so this is a way of skip counting by twos to 50. Same, you have to skip from the 51 to 100 like that. So practice it and follow this rule. You have to complete in your checked notebook. Next, you have to write 51 to 60 and do like this. Okay, simple way of you are draw one jumping line using your pencil. 51 la irundhu 100 varaikkum unga note la, the checked notes analiya grid note la ezhudidunga. Ezhudittu with your mom's help, parent amma pakkathula irundhaangana idhe method la idhe ezhudikonga. இதே மாதிரி என்ன பண்ணணும், 15 நம்ம நெக்ஸ்ட் எந்த நம்பரில் ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணணும், 52. ஓகே, ஸ்கிப் கவுண்டிங் ஆஃப், தட் இஸ் யூ ஆர் ரைட்டிங் த மெத்தட் 2, ஸ்கிப் கவுண்டிங் பை 2. ஸோ நீங்கள் நெக்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் எங்கே எழுதணும், 52, ஜம்ப் ஓவர் டு 54. ஸோ சேம் திஸ் மெத்தட் நீங்கள் 51 இருந்து 100 வரைக்கும் எழுதி பழகலாம். தட் இஸ் ஸ்கிப் கவுண்டிங் ஆஃப் 2s. Now we are going to write skip counting of 5. Okay, similar way of previous writing, our skip counting of 2. So you have to jump over 2 numbers. Between one number, you skip it out. That is 1, you say 1, that is next one is 3, 5. So skip counting of 1. Skip counting of 2 means you have to start 2, you skip the number 3 and write 4. Okay, same like way. That is we learn previous class. So that is skip counting of 2. And now we are going to write skip counting of 5. Okay, children. So listen here. That is similar way of write down from your number. Allowable number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 1, 0, 10. Okay. So in our lesson, that is your magic numbers from 1 to 10. So skip counting of 5s. So we are going to start from here. That is the number of 5. Okay. Skip counting of 2. You have to start from 2. And here you have to start from the number 5. Okay. Then 5. So jump over 5 numbers. Okay. Understand? Skip counting 5. We start pannuradhu. Skip counting 2. Nam enga start pannom? 2 la start pannom. Over number skip panni 2 2 place jump aayi 2 4 6 8 nu ezhudanum. Idu vandu skip counting of 5s. Okay. Appa nam start pannuradhu enga start pannanum? We have to start from the number 5. Okay. Understand? So 5, next jump over 2, that means 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So this is the way. Okay, so 5, you jump over to 10. In between all these numbers, you have to skip it. 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 4 numbers you have to skip. And finally jump over to 10. Purinjikittingla? That is 5. Skip counting 5 places ninga jump pannanum. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is the number 10. Okay, 5 and 10. Next we have to write same way 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, that is 20. Okay, children. So here 10. Okay, understand here. So you have to jump over 5 places. Ninga ethana place taandi gudikano skip aagano 5 fifth place la ninga poi nikkano. So 1 2 3 4 5, that is number 1 5 15. Okay, next jump over to 1 2 3 4 5. So 20. Okay, then next one, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Namenga stop and onam edutha number 20. We have stopped here 20. Then jump over to 5 places. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is this? What is this number? That is 2, 5, 25. And jump over to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, what number, children? This is 30. Okay. So next one. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay, children? Ready, stop. 30, 30. What next? Jump over to 5 places because this is the skip counting of 5. Nam enna pannit irukom? Skip counting of 5. So next is 5 places. Nam enna pannanum? Jump pannanum. Apo 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inna number inge irukku? 35. What is this? 3, 5, 35. Okay. And 3, 6, 36. Jump over 5 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, ends in 40. Next one, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Okay, here we have to jump. How many place, children? This is the way of skip counting of 5. Okay, you remember this. So, jump over to 5 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 45. Okay, next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 50. That's all. So, we have enjoy skip counting of 5. Similar to that of previous skip counting of 2. Again, once again, we have to say 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. So, in your notebook, grid notebook, you have to practice 50 kappra ulla numbers neenga ezhuthi paakalam. That is 51 la irundhu 100 ezhuthittu. Then skip over 5 places. And ungalku interest ah irukonona ipo idha round pannirukiradhu neenga or color crayons la pannalam. Okay, unga numerical note la pencil la ezhuthirpinga illaya. Ipo indha nama idhula chalk la circle pannirken. Neenga ungaloda crayons or color pencil eduthittu skip counting of 5 na ipo red color la yellow color la 5 and 10 la round pannalam. Okay, va. Next appa 52 la irundhu 51 to 100 ezhuthittu next number, you have to practice similar way. This we have discussed of skip counting of 5. Okay, children. Now, we are going to learn skip counting of tens. Okay, simple way. So, you have to memorize or this is the easy way to, you have to say the skip counting of 10. Already we have discussed skip counting of 2 and skip counting of 5s. So, this is an easy way to, I have to go write the skip counting of 10. Easy ah ezhudhiralam. Direct ah ezhudhuren. That is 1010. What will next skip counting of after 10 numbers? Simply you have to write 2020, 3030, 4040, 50, 60, 70, 70, 80, 90, 90, and 1010. So simple jumping over of 10 places. So unga maths note irukku laya adha 1 to 100 ezhudhirpinga la andha note la last line ah gavanichinga na theriyum last one line mudiyum bodhu nammala number eppdi irukku skip counting of 10 na this is how do you say this simple way of 10 nu solladhinga 1010, 2020, 3030, 4040, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay, simple way of writing. This is skip counting of 10. Okay, so skip counting we have learned 2. Skip counting 2 ezhudano. Then skip counting of 5s ezhudano. Idhu vandha enna ezhudirukom? Skip counting of 10. Okay, va 10 ezhudirukom. So idhu copy pannikonga. So practice pandradhu. Skip counting of 2, 5, you can practice 51 to 100. Practice panla. Adhe maari skip counting of 5, 51 to 100. This is an easy way from 10 to 100.